peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I get the feeling so I'm sure. And it might be because I'm yours. I can't pretend I can't ignore you.
Knock off a bonnet, I had to get it, I want it, honest, yeah. Private jet, Nike tag, she up next. Jack, right. When you a boss, don't take a loss, count up a check. Soul plate, never late, go on dates. When you get up, they hate. Diamonds, they drip like a lake. Ollie a 10, K flip an 8, nigga, I skate. Nigga, I got standards. Diamond hair, flanders. Ooh, yeah, Kool-Aid jammer. Cookie pack on camera, yeah, yeah. I got standards. Diamond hair, flanders. Ooh, yeah, Kool-Aid jammer. Cookie pack on camera. Yeah, I got standards. Diamond hair, flanders. Ooh, yeah.
I got standards. Suck on my next night, standards.
Chat, what's up, Temple Chat? You fucking sexy little man.
Windows and doors closed. We repeat. You're in your home. Go to your prepared shelters or to your basement.
Unsheltered immediately. We'll be right back. pain. We'll be right back.
How many gifted to mentor me? Do you? I don't know. If, let me see if I can get into No Pixel. let's see if I can get into No Pixel Green at least. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Also, my DDJ 800s are broken. I'm gonna chill now because I just don't care. You know what I mean? I just don't care. I just don't want to do that anymore. I'm going to go. My balls are going to sweat so much. Do I have Pryo? If I have Pryo on whitelist, do I have Pryo on green? What's wrong with my camera, dude? What the fuck? It's old Sly Lion. It's just like Dopey Lion.
What's up, guy?
What's good, bro?
I'm thinking that's another note.
I'm just vibing. How are you, dude?
Hey, whatever.
See if you can pick up these ladies.
Yeah. Let's see the res. Come on.
Where are the ladies?
Right here in the car.
Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Now imagine me and you on a date, right?
Nah, I'm gay.
I'm gay. Well, imagine.
He's friends.
Imagine. Well, I bet no one, no girl that you know could do this.
Dude, that nigga's a bunch. Whoa, you're white.
I bet no girl could do that to you.
Hey, bro.
Oh my god!
What the fuck, dude? I'm a vegan!
Oh, stop the car!
He's a vegan, bro!
Dude,
bro,
I'm a vegan,
bitch.
Dude.
Don't worry about her, she's a bitch, bro.
Dude, she's mean,
hey,
man.
Hey, bro, you got like a car? Like, how do I get money? Like, how do I do things in the city?
You fuck yourself a lot, actually. That's the best way to get money in the city.
Wait, repeat that again?
Yo,
you just gotta fuck yourself.
Police officer in 10-meter vicinity of me.
I would absolutely love to fuck myself. What's the best place to do that?
In the bushes.
Could you show me some particularly optimal bushes for self-fucking or no?
Yes. Oh, absolutely. Come follow me, sir.
All right. Thank you, bro. What's your name?
My name's Sly Leone.
Sly Leone. Nice to meet you, man.
What's your name, sir?
I am Florian Gray.
Oh my goodness.
Is there something wrong with your throat? Your voice sounds very, raspy and, far. Oh, wow. Those halls are strong these days. What
Sorry, yeah, I had
shit,
a dick... I had a dildo directly stuck in my mouth, actually. It was crazy. Last night was kind of wild for me, man.
Oh shit, brother. It sounds like I met the right guy. That's the kind of party I'm trying to get involved in.
Here, I'll show you this bush right here, all right?
Okay. Oh
so,
my god.
Yeah, I'm peeing in it.
Oh, this is a nice ass bush.
Yeah, pee on it, man. Think about peeing on it. Oh, I'm getting a little drip on you.
I kind of have a lot of, like, you know, I woke up in the gutter on the side of the road like an hour ago with no recollection of where I am or what I'm supposed to be doing. You know, it's hard for me to think about anything right now.
Oopsies, I got a little pee on your feet.
Ah, that's okay, man. It adds some style to the shoes, to be honest. Leather looks best when it's beaten up.
Oh, no. Well, this is my favorite bush to pee in.
Thank you for showing it to me, man. I'll be using it later for sure.
Now I have a question.
Yeah, what's up?
Are you Temple Taps?
Who? I'm Florian Gray.
Just making sure, though. Is that you?
I know of a man with that name, yes.
Okay. Just making sure, because, you know, like, if you're, like, a random dude, which you are, but if you're a random dude exteriorly of this, I would not, that would be weird.
Yeah, if you were to just do that to a stranger, just take them into a corner and start urinating on their feet, that would be kind of weird.
Like, it's all good.
Shit, I mean,
I like to do that to my. That's how I make all my friends. See, like, I'm a vegan, so like I believe in my chakras, you know, realigning. And then when you take the chakras of your dick and you realign it with other people, it actually like helps to resuscitate your chakra and your chi with other people, and you start to provide energy to others. Like, you know, it's crazy.
I'm interested in this lifestyle, bro. Maybe I should get myself a hoodie like you have.
Well, you need to get socks with sandals. That's what started my journey into the veganness. And then I started like using Facebook way too much. And then it just kind of got even more, you know, like I realized, like, damn. Let me tell you something. You ever been with a vegan woman?
Oh, shit. Only once. And she lectured me on how my breath smelled like meat the whole time.
Let me tell you something about vegan women, all right? They definitely don't get enough meat in their real life, all right? So they definitely, like, they give you the... Oh. Oh, shit.
It finally got to me, bro.
Okay.
I don't know. Thank you for the raid. He just collapsed in front of me.
Officer, he punched him. The bomb of the
I've never punched anyone. I'm a pacifist.
He punched him and killed him, officer.
I'm. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm a pacifist.
That's untrue.
Hey, you can't talk, mate.
Fuck you. I would never punch anyone, but I would lightly push them.
I touch me.
Wheelie in this, bro. Someone teach me.
I think it's just still shooting me.
Hey, how do I turn her on? What do I press?
Do you have keys to the bike?
How do I hotwire it?
Back up for my friend.
Bro, can I have a lockpick, boys?
Yeah, do it one more time, pussy. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
I just want to pop a wheelie in this fat ass Harley, bro.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, does anyone here have a lockpick? I'm trying to pop a wheelie in this fat ass Harley.
Are you okay, man?
Too much dick in my mouth.
Well, I think we're in a little predicament. I don't have any cars.
Oh no.
Also, I look like Patty the Batty.
What am I gonna do, bro?
You should, here, you should, do you have your phone in your pocket? You could probably try to, you know, page your 911. I'll do it for you.
Oh, please do that for me, please. Yeah, I got a phone in my pocket.
I have a man down here at apartments. Hello, Charlie Blossom. I'm playing Sly Leone on public for my friend.
Oh, you got such big, strong arms, bro. Carry me like that.
Thank you. It's because I have like vegan power and I eat a lot of chickpeas.
I have a confession to make.
Yeah?
I haven't eaten or drinking in days.
Well, that'll probably do you in, you know? Because I didn't stream for 7 months, Charlie. I'll be honest with you, I don't know if anyone's going to come get you, dude.
This might be it for me, buddy.
Well, yeah, that's all we needed. This was a great lesson to you about how to be a vegan.
I've learned,
in the
I've
city
learned
of Los Anos. So much to learn from me. Do you know how to? I don't know what to do here.
Just leave me to die, bro.
No, I'm just kidding.
This is the end.
Hey, what the fuck? What happened to this guy?
I don't know, man. He just fell.
Oh.
Alright, well, we're just gonna run to the hospital.
It was a pleasure to meet you, Sly.
Oh no, dog, shut up.
I see the light.
Shut the fuck up, dog. There's gonna be like the EMS coming soon, dude. Don't even trip.
It's over, man.
No, literally the EMS is on their way, dog.
I'm reaching towards the light.
Fuck you, dude.
Okay.
Honestly, not chill.
Okay. I'll fight.
Fucking
for it, bro.
Fight for it, dude. I'll kick you in the dick if you don't fight for that shit for real. Fight for that shit, dog. Fight for your life,
God,
dog.
That feels kind of good, bro.
Oh, you like that? Yeah, you fucking like that. You fucking little slut.
Oh.
Yeah.
What the fuck, bro? Those fucking socks and sandals do some magic shit.
Come on, man. Stay with me.
Okay.
Stay with me.
I'm so hungry.
Help me kick him so he doesn't go to the light. Help me kick my friend so he doesn't go to the light, everybody. Come on. Stay with me. Don't go to the light.
But it's so bright. It's so alluring.
I need more people to kick him. Come on, quick.
Try like bath salts or something.
I've always wanted to be a Floridian.
Chase died. The frogs!
Let me try something. Try a known cue.
Oh my.
Hey, my friend's right here.
Help! My dick hurts immensely, bro.
What's going on? Oh.
Whoa.
There he is.
Please save him.
Let's get this guy off the road, first and foremost, guys.
Sorry, I have weak little vegan arms.
Jeez. Hey, what happened exactly?
I haven't eaten in days. I haven't had fluid in days. I just collapsed.
Oh my god, really, dude? Here, grab that. Not you.
What if I wanted it?
Go buy one.
What if I don't want to?
Eat that and have a good...
Oh, thank you. You're a lifesaver, brother. Oh my god, this tastes better than the last dick. I mean, yeah, you are. You saved my life, brother. Thank you.
You guys have a good day. Stay safe. You guys need an ice pack or anything on?
Do you have a lockpick by any chance? So I could
I'm an EMS. Why the fuck would I have a lockpick?
Because maybe I want to lockpick someone's heart.
Is your friend dumb?
Yeah.
Lockpick someone's
was
heart?
Was it the fucking
kind of,
bald Aussies that did this shit to you?
Beautiful line, I'm not gonna lie.
Thank you, man. Yeah, no, I'm trying.
What's up?
Hey, was it the two bald Aussies that were beating on people?
Here, follow me.
Alright.
Alright, Lazarus, you ready?
Yeah, like Australians.
Who the fuck is that?
I don't know your fucking name. I don't remember names ever,
Florian.
Dude. Florian. What are you, an Italian painter? What the fuck? Come on, dog. I'm sorry, I don't mean to be mean, but like... Florian? So, what do you know about this city, Florian?
I know absolutely fucking nothing about this city, brother. I don't even remember why I'm here. I woke up, like I said, on the side of the street in the gutter.
Okay, so do you know how to look in your pockets?
Yes.
Tell me what you want to learn about the city.
I want to learn where to get a vehicle, where to get a job, where people are at, what there is to do, where I can watch strippers. The last one can wait, though.
So let's go to Little Seoul. Follow me. We need to get lockpicks. I didn't know that I had a prio on green, like, automatically, because I have golden prio on whitelist. That's crazy. Thank you, Antrail, for the tier 1 for 4 months, dude. Also, 12 months, Charlie. Imagine watching this fucking loser for 12 months. Jesus. Jesus, get a life. Get a life, dude. Get a wife. All right, so, like, usually I come and chill over here because there's, like, a pizza spot, and it's, like, it's just vibes, honestly. It's called Maldinus.
Are you a pizza guy? Are you a pizza guy or a hot dog guy?
I'm more of like a hot dog guy because I like phallic objects. As you can see, all the bodies on the floor. This is a definite sign that we're in Little Seoul.
What? Oh my god. This is normal?
Yes, sir.
We just casually stole by dead bodies over here, huh?
What's good? Can I get your cheapest special?
Cheapest special, that would be the...
Charge me a salary.
Just keep running. Holy shit.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No one tries.
Okay. My state ID is 61...
I don't need that. It's okay. Once I'm done, here, you can go ahead and swipe at the cash register right there.
How much is that?
85349.
What the fuck? You better put that shoe away.
What if I like to carry shoes around, man?
I don't like shoes.
Oh no, wait.
Feet, why don't you like shoes, buddy?
Wait, feet creep me out.
Why are my feet so cold, bro? Hey.
Don't ask questions!
Oof.
Ow! Wait, that's not even my shoe. Whose shoe is that?
Alright, we're gonna go have a nice meal outside.
What's good? What's good?
Yeah.
Come here and sit down with me, dude. Listen, man.
I'm listening.
Here, think about doing like a, like, you know, like sit down. Think about sitting down, dude.
What's up, Sly?
Here, you can have this. Nothing, man. I'm just worried about you.
Human legs. What's going on, man? Am I still just like tripping? Like, do I need to go back to the hospital, or did you just pass me severed human legs?
Don't worry about what I passed you.
All right, well, I'm eating it regardless.
Listen, bud. This isn't like anything else you've ever done, all right? This is the world, man.
Bro.
And like, what do you want to do in the city, man?
You know what? You see the way I'm dressed? I want to be a member of the court one day. That's what I want. But you know what? Before that, before, like, in any self-respecting city, you must be a criminal before you're a member of the law, because we all know everything is corrupt. So
that's,
you know, maybe
not how it is at all, actually, in the city. And I would not, Fabian. Listen, if you want to go and be a member of the court, that's not how you do it.
Listen, what if I were to, in one, I believe in reincarnation. In one life, I'd like to learn the city's underworld before potentially moving on to another life. You know what I mean? And being a member of the court.
Here, then let's go to the court first to see if you like it. Come on, Fabian. Okay. Jesus, could you hurry it up? You're slower than I am in bed, man. Come on.
What did you do to my leg with that shoe, bro?
I didn't do anything. I went from a DJ stream to helping my friend learn how to play NoPixel. This is Temple Taps. He's a Rust player. But I want to teach him how to play this because he wants to get into RP. I think when GTA 6 comes out, RP is going to like blow the fuck up again. Right now, it's kind of dead, though. Oh my god.
Sorry, bro. I don't know what's wrong with my leg.
Is this
Do I have mad leg disease from eating those dismembered legs you gave me?
No, you're just, you just eat too much meat.
You fed it to me.
I literally have never fed you meat. Take that back.
So this is the place, huh?
This is where you want to work, man.
Where's the good stuff, man? Where's the four judges and two lawyers in the back drinking scotch and playing poker? Where's that at?
Well, unfortunately, it doesn't seem like this is where that shit is at.
Do you know?
I don't think there's anyone. I don't think there's anyone awake right now in here, but I'll just show you the courtroom if you want to come here.
Yes, please.
So this is where the juror sit, the defendant.
Okay.
See, man, if you want to be in the court of law, like, I feel like maybe, let me tell you something.
Okay, let's hear it.
There's different cities, right?
Okay, I understand.
And in this city, I feel like you got to be creative, you know? I feel like there's not much of a court system in this city for some reason.
Ah, I understand. Well, you know what? I'm just here for anything and everything. I'm here for the ride. I can come later, you know, another time.
Yeah, also in this city, in order to get into other cities, you know, like if you want to travel, I wouldn't go down the dark route, you know?
Oh, okay.
I would try to be creative in this city, and then hopefully that'll help you to like travel to other cities, you know?
Understood, brother.
Because in other cities, the possibilities for like, you know, being in the DOJ is like way more legit.
I get it, brother. This is good advice, man. You really know your stuff, huh? You've been around a while.
I have, you know. I used to do parties up in this city all the time. It was cool, man. I used to get all the girls. Now I'm just kind of chilling, you know. I fell in love.
How did that turn out? As if I need to ask.
But. I ghosted her like 8 months ago.
Oh, shit.
But it's all good. So we can go get our items back, like that we had in our pockets.
You know what, Sly? I'm already learning so much, man.
Come to this woman and just think about eating on her, you know?
What?
Just think about eating on her. Do you have a cell phone?
I do, yeah. And a bottle of whiskey. Trying to drink. In the courthouse or no?
Do you know how to like use your cell phone?
Yeah. Okay, well, pull it out more or less.
Pull it out of your pocket, and I want you to text that number right now if you could, man.
Which number? What number am I putting in?
The number right there.
Ah, okay.
Oh.
Hello, Kenny. Dude, I got a question for you, dog. Do you have any, like, normal lockpicks?
Yeah, but I usually just sell them in bulk. How many do you need?
I just need one, man. And that's like, too little. It's all understood.
Yeah, I can give you the one I have on me. It's kind of used, if you
Are you near the courthouse by any chance?
I'll be there pretty soon. It's next to my apartment.
Okay, yeah, for sure. That'd be really cool, man. We're chilling in front of the courthouse.
All right.
My fucking shoes.
All right, thanks, Sog. Much love.
No problem.
You're never going to have your shoes again, bitch.
Oh, my Lord, and my glasses as well. You just punched my fucking glasses off my face. Dickhead.
Get away from me, dude. Stop, dude.
No, don't do it. I'm fragile.
Now you stay on the ground and you think about what you did. This is my turf, all right? This is my
regret eating that.
This
human
is
life.
My city, buddy. This
it
isn't
made me so weak.
This isn't like you're not a Chad here, buddy.
What does that mean? What is that? How old are you? What is that language?
Yeah, you're not a Chad here, buddy. I know in your other city you got AKs and all that shit, but here, you're nothing.
You're right, bro. I'm not a vegan.
Build yourself out of that one, buddy. Build yourself out of that one.
I'm down.
Oh, yeah. I fucked you up.
Man, now I have a headache, and I can't see straight, and I'm hungry and thirsty, and my leg is broken, and I don't have shoes. What are you doing to me, man? Is this the hazing?
It is. We're waiting for a man to give us a lockpick. I found a strange man that's named Kenny in the yellow pages.
Wow, it's that easy around here, huh? You just find criminals for hire in the yellow pages?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna fit in great here.
Maybe you're kind of a nerd.
What the fuck did you just say about me, bro? You think I'm a fucking nerd?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, for sure. You should be a therapist, actually.
Listen, what if I told you that this was an act the whole time and I actually just want to go on a murderous rampage?
No, you're too much of a pussy. You don't even have a gun, man.
Oh, yeah, and you do? Let's see the piece. Pull it out.
I'm just
kidding. Don't knock me out again.
I'm a pacifist,
dog.
You're
not strapped either, bro. I know what's in that bag. It's not fucking... It's not tools.
I think this is Kenny. Hey, dude, are you Kenny?
Yeah, here you go.
Thanks, boss.
It's like used, but, you know, it's free.
Thanks, dude.
This is Kenny.
I love you, Kenny. Clap for Kenny, dude. Clap for Kenny!
You love that man, huh?
Yeah, I want to fuck him. Yeah. fuck him. Yo, wait, what? Broken AU, thank you for the raid, dude. Hope your mom's doing good. I was actually like meaning that in a, like I actually want. I hope your mom's actually doing good. I wasn't saying that in like a mean way. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. God, you're so fucking slow. You're so weak.
Bro, I need to get on this vegan diet. Oh my god, man. I gotta get more soy in my diet. I can't breathe.
Thank you, Joe Frago, for the 6 months. Actually, for the 14 months. Sorry, I don't know why I thought it was six.
Yo, what's up?
That's because, dude, I want to make such a bad joke. I would never do that, man. I'm a pacifist. Imagine making a character name like Pandru Prate and then just like just memeing on how shit. Oh! Crosswalk, man, fuck!
Dickhead!
Oh, fucking watch where you're going, dude!
Fuck you.
Homeboy just fucking skipped me, dude. Sick RP, brother.
Well, yeah, we're equally as weak now, buddy. How the tables have turned.
Yeah, that guy was... Sometimes in this city, you just get people like that. Which is why this city is kind of boring.
Yeah, I understand. It sounds like if I were to move to maybe a better place one day, there wouldn't be so many people recklessly conducting themselves, maybe. Or maybe in a more organized
way. Yeah, what happens
manner.
In this city happens in this city a lot. You get a lot of people that are like, all right, man, sorry, I gotta go. I gotta go fish. Yeah, can I get 3 murder meals? And can I please, like, no, I can't talk. Oh, cool. All right, see ya. That's how a lot of the people are in this city, man. It's horrid.
You don't live here very often, do you? You're just visiting, eh?
Well, yeah.
I can't imagine you spending much time in this city.
I wanted to tell you something, man. I'm actually your brother.
What?
Yeah, you know how like your dad never showed up?
Yes.
And was only in your life for like 2 years. Well, it turns out, Fabian, that you're my brother, and you're like your dad took me. He's my dad.
We have the... Bro, he left.
Yeah,
he left
when
for
you
the
were
milk,
two.
He left for the... And he never came... What about... When did he leave you?
Oh, he stayed with me. That's why I'm such a fucking alpha male. And that's why you're a little beta.
Oh, really, huh? Looks to me that you're a little limping soy boy down the corner of the street, actually, right now. I don't...
Sorry, it's because I've been hanging out with you for like 20 minutes.
Oh, yeah, you've absorbed the weakness.
The fuck did that person just say to me? Alright, we're gonna try to steal a car.
Oh, are we?
Yes, Fabian, we are.
And what are we gonna do with said vehicle?
Alright, what the fuck?
What are we gonna do with it? Are we gonna run somebody over? What are we gonna do? I know you've got it in your blood, bro. You're fucking insane. I can see it. I can see it. It's plastered all across your face.
I don't know, man. I'm just trying to vibe.
All right, fair enough. Where do people go for leisurely activity in the city?
Nowhere, because they took that away from all the people.
Wow.
The Senate decided, you know what? We're just going to take away all of the places where civilians hang out. You know, like people that just don't do crime.
I understand.
And this has been sick for us.
It's so corrupt. It's so corrupt. It's just funneling people into one path or another. There's it's so what a terrible, terrible thing.
I'm liking how this is looking.
Okay, yep. What should I,
make sure no one's coming, dude. Just make sure no one's coming. Distract them if they're coming.
Just casually strolling on this street corner back and forth, pacing like a normal human.
Come on, dude.
I sure do love walking around.
What's up, man? Have you seen my shoes? God, I'm broke. I can't afford that. All I got is this car that I definitely paid for.
This is definitely our car.
I believe you. Don't worry. You guys want me to give me a ride to the apartments real quick? In your
where?
Fast car to the apartments.
Yeah, sure. Get in, dude. All right, we're gonna kidnap this guy.
What?
Yeah, we're gonna kidnap him.
Should I get him get in the back seat, or how are we doing this?
No, we're just gonna like
top or bottom.
If you want, I can kidnap you. I kind of have a gun to the back of your head. Then wouldn't that this one make you my hostage?
No, because I could crash the car because I'm fucking crazy, and I could kill us all in a burning fire
I'm not
death
afraid
pit.
To die, brother. Okay.
All right, we kidnapped him to the apartments.
Okay, I appreciate the kidnapping.
You're welcome, brother.
Hold up, let me give you some money.
You want to just give me that gun, actually?
I could give you a gun, but not this one. This one's like $5,000.
You want to give me a gun, then?
Yeah, one sec, sit here.
All right, we're about to get into some wild shit, brother.
That's what I'm here for.
All right, have you ever G-checked anyone?
No.
You never G-checked someone? You never come up on someone and said, "Hey, brother, where are thine from?"
No, but I will. I
come on,
can.
Come back. Come to the back over here. Try moving a little bit so I could get my car out. I should be in here. I think I only have one more.